سعيدة أيضا بأنه هذا الحزب ترأسه مرأة.
And also we are very privileged that this party, the head of the party is a female. It also portrays that the woman of Ghana and also that of Palestine, they work together and to achieve justice or integrity and also for norms and values.
نعتقد انه وجودنا اليوم في حزب البي بي سي بي بي مهم للعراقه وللتواصل والاستمرار.
And also we believe we have faith in you, the party CPP party, and also we hope to see more bright for ahead.
إن كانت العلاقة هي علاقة نضالية وعلاقة حميمية بين الحزبين.
So the relation between the two states is a matter of resistance and continual work until we achieve those dreams.
فهي أيضا علاقة سياسية بحاجة للتواصل الدائم من أجل إنها تكون فيها استمرارية للدعم القضية الفلسطينية اللي إحنا جايين نتحدث عنها.
And also it is a political mission for continuous of supporting the question of Palestine.
مع معرفتنا إنه هذا الحزب بيعرف كثير عن ما يتعرض له الشعب الفلسطيني من جرائم حرب وجرائم ضد الإنسانية من قبل هذا الاحتلال الإسرائيلي.
We were informed that how CPP knows everything that the Palestinians are going through under the occupation of Israel.
إلا إنه نشر هذا هذه المعرفة للشعب الغاني اللي من خلال الإعلام ومن خلال هذا الحزب وانتشاره في غانا ممكن يكون سبب رئيسي ب يعني بهذه العلاقة المتينة.
So this from this wonderful relation between us, we know your party as CPP has a very significant role in the country and working towards how to educate people and also to make people aware of the situation and what is going on in Palestine.
يعني الشعب الغاني اتحرر في الخمسينات في الستينات والشعب 57 في الخمسينات وشعبنا الفلسطيني لا زال يرزخ تحت الاحتلال الى يومنا.
To get it independence in 50s but we are still under the occupation.
وهذا سبب رئيسي لانه احنا نواصل تواجدنا في غانا وفي كل الدول الداعمه لحريه الانسان ولكرامه البشريه والخلاص من الاحتلال الموجود على الارض اللي هو الاحتلال الاسرائيلي.
And this is one of the reasons why we are moving from place to another for us to be one day to achieve our independence.
وإلى جانب نضال شعبنا على الأرض من خلال كل وسائل النضال اللي بيمارسها الشعب الفلسطيني.
Also in the resistance that the Palestinians continue doing and they are battling with regard to achieve the justice they deserve.
لدينا ساحات دولية مهمة منها الاتحاد الإفريقي اللي إحنا بنناضل مع أصدقائنا ومع الداعمين للقضية الفلسطينية في هاي الساحات.
And there are many sectors where these battles continue and one of them is the African Union.
من هون بتكون في عنا في 13 أكتوبر اللجنة التنفيذية للاتحاد الإفريقي راح تنعقد لإقرار أو رفض انضمام إسرائيل كعضو مراقب بعد ما قدمه رئيس الاتحاد كمشروع أمامهم.
And we know in the coming meeting of African Union in 13th of October, we hope that you will also support how to giving Israel the observer status in African Union. That was given to them by the African Union Chairperson or Commission.
وأنا اعتقادي إنه دولة غانا راح تكون ضد هذا القرار، لأنه هذا القرار بتنافى مع مبادئ الاتحاد الإفريقي اللي أنشئ عليها هذا الاتحاد.
And I believe Ghana will support and that Ghana will go against the decision because it is against the rules and the main purpose and the reason behind forming this African Union.
هذا اعتبار، والاعتبار الآخر هي العلاقة التاريخية اللي تحدثت عنها في بداية حديثي، هي أيضا سبب رئيسي لأنه غانا ترفض انضمام دولة الاحتلال الأبرتايدية إلى الاتحاد الإفريقي.
And also this is the first reason, and also for our historical relationship, historic is a relationship for Ghana to also go and fight more for us to not granting Israel the observer status in African Union.
نشكركم على الاستضافة وبنتمنى إنه يكون في بيننا تواصل على أكثر من صعيد لتثبيت العلاقة التاريخية والوصول لتحرير فلسطين وإقامة دولتنا الفلسطينية لنبقى دولتين إلى جنب بعض.
And we thank you very much and we hope that these relations will continue until the day we will be able to achieve our liberation. Amen.
So. Thank you.
Honestly, I put this for a reason, okay? Not just for politics, but to tell you and to reestablish the love that is between you and our father. And we know that your plight, as my general secretary said, has dated back before the AU. And so for today, for us to find what is going on, we as a party will do our best and put our mouth in whatever we need to do because we believe in your cause. Your cause is part of our cause. Like one injustice to one person is an injustice to all the world. And therefore, we always see, we grieve and pain when we see what is going on in Palestine. And we know that we might not be able to do much from where we sit, but knowing that we are either Christians or Muslims sitting here, at least we can also say a prayer. That's all I do when I see what's happening there. But now that we have a chance to put our word, to put our mouth, to put a statement or two, we'll do that. That is a promise, because that is what we believe in. We believe that there must be justice, and we believe that injustice to you is injustice to us. It does not matter the color of the skin, does not matter which part of the world it is. It is wrong for anyone to do what is happening, and we are with you in everything. And so as a political party, we hope that we will take power. That's our belief sitting here. And that is our effort with leadership. But whatever we can do today, we'll continue to do. So I want you to know that as you have come here, all of us are here today to give you our word and our solidarity, and that we are with you in your struggle. And your struggle is part of our struggle. We've been through it and we know what it is. So especially for our lady, I want to assure you that every time I watch TV, every time I see the news, every time I see what is happening, when I see young people, I see women, my heart bleeds. And so this is not politics for us, it's for real. We have the same spirit of Osagyefoot Otakwame Nkrumah. We believe in justice, we fought for it, and we are with you. So anything that when you go, we will sit down as leadership and we will decide whatever we need to do to support you. Coming the 13th of this month, is that? 13th of October. What we have to do as a political party to make sure that our leaders of today, leaders of the AU, whatever, we would also put our mouth in there on your behalf. And a mouth on your behalf is also on our behalf because we are all one people. Thank you very much. We appreciate very much. Thank you very much. Thank you. Absolutely. Wonderful. And this one, my lady of elegance is Cynthia. Come right here. She's a lady of elegance in Ghana. Look at her, you see her jewelry and everything, lady.
Wonderful.